Top 5 Most Advanced Robots. 5. Face. Ever since the Uncanny Valley theory was propounded, the scientists have shed away from making robots who look like human beings. However, scientists at University of Pisa are attempting to prove this theory wrong. They've created a robot named Face, considered groundbreaking for its realistic human expressions. Most robots with the ability to mimic expressions are only given a set of 5 to 6 emotions. Face can mimic these same emotions, such as happiness, sadness, disgust, amazement, indifference, and fear. But it can also express the emotions between these categories. Face uses 32 motors located around the face and upper body to produce these humanoid expressions. 4. Actroids. Actroids can be taught to learn even more human movements, though their actual locomotion abilities are non-existent, and they can only be placed in a sitting or standing position with firm supports. It was first manufactured by Kokoro Company Limited, who have since created several new and improved versions. Using air-powered actuators placed at several points in her upper body, the Actroid can react accordingly to different kinds of tactile data. For example, if Actroid feels a slap coming, she can quickly move out of the way or retaliate, but will react normally when tapped on the shoulder. She is also designed to express the subtle human-like movements of the head and eyes, and even looks like she's breathing. 3. Morpheus. Being able to control a robot with gestures or a controller is one thing, but imagine if you could control an android just using your mind. Yes, the technology enabling mind control is available and has gained significant popularity with time. Morpheus, a robot launched recently, is based on mind control technology as it can follow directions given by thoughts. A controller is fitted with a swim cap filled with electrodes, a procedure that is totally non-invasive and boasts a success rate of up to 94%. 2. While Atlas already looks like something straight out of Terminator, things get even creepier when you realize what it's capable of doing. With its 28 hydraulic joints, arms, legs, head, torso, sensors, and onboard real-time computer, Atlas can not only sense its environment, but can react to it with a dexterity not yet seen in an android robot. It can perform basic functions like walking, grabbing, turning, and giving visual feedback, but it's also capable of doing things like climbing a ladder, starting and driving a car, and connecting a fire hose to a valve. The robot's real-time computers and lasers allow for its environment to be sensed and mapped even at long ranges. 1. Osimo. Designed by Honda to be used as a personal assistant, this robot has many applications and can be run by a controller or a computer. Osimo is a very sensible robot in the sense that it can sense the sound, posture, and even face of people and distinguish between them and respond to them accordingly. Osimo can move in crowded places such as shopping malls, stations, or museums. It can adapt to the environment, can walk on any terrain, can climb or descend stairs almost as good as a human. It has a height of 130 centimeters and weighs 48 kilograms. The 57DOF enable the machinery to perform amazing maneuvers, and it can also run with a speed of up to 9 kilometers per hour. Osimo is the most advanced humanoid robot which can be bought, but also the most expensive. It costs no less than $2.5 million.
Thanks for watching and hope you enjoyed. Check out one of these videos and don't forget to subscribe to support more videos.